Well, I'm guessing that a Japanese 1 yen coin's density is less than 1 milliliter, which is the density of water. So if it's less, that means it floats. If it's more, that means it sinks. So I was using dimes. So it of course, just went right to the bottom of the glass. Here you go. So that just proves that a dime's density is more than water, and a 1 yen coin's density is less than water since it can float, as seen in the video. And this is what my hair looked like this morning.